Alright, peoples. As you guys can see at the right hand of the screen, Travis Scott's astronomical. Alright, all regular modes are disabled. And now when we go in, it's only the astronomical. So let's get in it. Let's go, baby. I'm pumped, dude. Everybody's talking about this event has been the best Fortnite event ever. Everybody, and the stats came in, and this event had, this was Fortnite's most played event ever. The most players at one time was during this event in the history of Fortnite. So I'm freaking pumped, dude. Let's go, baby, right there. You see the beam? I got hiccups, guys, sorry. You see the beam right there? Let's get it, y'all. Oh my god, my game froze. That wasn't even the stream. That was my actual game. Alright, I feel like I'm bothering me. It's touching it. Let's go, baby. Let's bounce on a Travis Scott head real quick. Let's go! Travis skins on! Let's freaking go, y'all. We in here, baby. The stream's looking good. It's flowing smooth. Zero drop frames. Far, at least. What? Do you see this? You can fly, like, you can glide over the water now. Yeah, last time I made the mistake of being on the island over there, and that was a mistake. There was a lot that I could tell I wouldn't have been able to see because I was too close. So I'm gonna go look at the, let's look at it real quick, but I'm gonna come back just so we can see the stage. But I'm not gonna stay there. Yo, Buddha, thanks for rolling back through on that love train, brother. So this is the stage. So from what I've seen, though, look, that's pretty dope, right? What I've seen, though, Travis Scott is not gonna stick to the stage very much. Let's see if we can break anything. No, everything's indestructible. Yeah, everything's indestructible on the stage. So I'm gonna go back over to that island right there, but that's the stage. We've got 15 minutes. If he didn't stop running. Oh, come on! That went through his body, bro. Booyah! There it is. Let's get a boom on that. Ow! That's not fair, y'all. That is not fair. Dude, how much she cares about me, guys, and I'm so good to her. I am. God, that was horrible shooting right there. Alright, how much longer we got? We're over here messing around the whole time. We've got... I can't see that far. Can y'all see that? 5 minutes. 4 minutes. We've got 4 minutes to go. Excuse me. No! Stop it! I don't want to! I'm just messing around. We got 4 more minutes till the event, and I'm just kind of messing around right now. I think I'm going to post up right here. I'm going to post up right here. Right in the center. Right here. Just a little bit closer. Stop killing me, you guys. Yo, that's a sign of a good song. That's a sign. Oh, it's starting. It's starting. The sign of a true song is if it gets stuck in your head. You know what I mean? Look. All right, 2 minutes. Why can't I build? Oh, I can't build now. Oh, nobody can do anything. I can't emote. All I can do is pickaxe. Here we go, baby. Let's go. Oh, I'm so freaking pumped. I love you, brother. I love you. You're such a good dude. Yo, Bo Jiggly, can we get a shout out? Can we get a shout out for Crimson Adventure 21, please? Beginning soon. Here we go. I feel like we're in a good spot. Stop it, I'm blushing. Good, man, good. I want to make you blush. I'll do it. Oh, Jiggly ain't paying attention, obviously. There it is. Oh, finally. Thank you, Bo Jiggly. Appreciate it. Here we go, here we go. Look at it coming in. Here we go, baby. I did it as soon as you said it. Oh, okay. It was just my lag. Or not the lag, but the delay. Look. It's in the circle watch. I seen this part. Go back on there because the music stops. My favorite song. Sun is down, freezing cold. We already know. My dog. Damn it. That's just all he know. He don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. Oh! What are you doing? Oh, headbang.
Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys. I've been on coast. Way too big when we pull up.
Give me the juice. Give me the loop. It's not the Remy. I live at boost.
She said, where we going? I said, the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was an ocean. It's just a pool. Now I got it open. It's just a goon.
He's looking right at us, though.
Together, I'm the glue. Someone said, tell me at the blue.
Look at all the stars and stuff. Yo, I think this beat is so hard. Oh, look how fast I move. Just to drown out all these thoughts, I try to kind of things. If I take you to my passion, you'll be traumatized. Got 1,000 kids outside just trying to come alive. 99 to get your world, I had to relocate. Tell the dogs I bring it back, it was a silver fate. Before the Cardinals, baby girl, she played the tourist guide. Got the keys into my city, now she notarized. Got new money, got new problems, got new enemies. When you make it to the top, it's the amenities. Back in a Toyota like I'm in a league. And it ain't no mosh pit, it ain't no injuries. I got a hot stage driving out the nosebleeds. Yeah, this right here is astronomical. I see you picked up all my ways, I feel responsible. They trying to say that all my problems is improbable. They keep itching at my spit, I'm diabolical. Come on, dude. Travis Scott goes hard, bro. Travis Scott goes hard, bro.
I get those goosebumps
every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side.
I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around. When you throw that to the side.
I get those goosebumps every time.
Yeah, 7-1-3.
Yeah, man. Oh, look at that. I fit right in with it, with my skin.
Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong.
Hey, thank you for the spark.
Don't get missing fall. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you.
Oh, yo, look at this.
Look at the jellyfish!
Now I hit the FBO with doubles in my hands. I didn't have the
13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy. Like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light,
yeah, he say keep that on like I say, you know this, this type, yeah, it's absolute, yeah, I'm back with boot,
it's lit,
like Ferrari, to Jama Juice, yeah, we back on the road, they jumping out no parachute, yeah, shorty in the back, she say she working on the glutes, yeah, and by the book, yeah, it's how it look, yeah.
Oh! We're in outer space!
Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit shit out. You let in this gas outside.
Whoa, what's that?
Ain't no control in the game.
Just go to the light, baby. Wait, what is this, a metaphor? This is our death? Is this our impending death in front of us? Just go to the light. Just go into the light. You know what I mean?
We heard it, your way will dry. We flood in the drought. Heard it, your hood outside. We had it some rocks. We had it, the goods outside. Move it in and out. You let in the scouts outside. You run in the scouts.
Oh, it's breaking apart. The whole globe is falling apart. The cube's in the middle. What just happened? The cube exploded in the middle of the earth or whatever. The butterfly! The butterfly! Oh! What the heck? Yeah, I have the butterfly on my glider. Okay, we're just back to the regular map? This is the last one, right? Oh! That storm came fast as hell. Okay, so we're just back. We're just back, I guess. I think this is the last event. The map is still the same, I guess. Alright, well, yo, what did you guys think of that event, dude? Personally, I thought it was insane. Yo, I thought it was dope, dude. Oops, I'm gonna knock myself down. Can I glide? I don't know if I can glide. I wanted to try to glide, but I don't know if I can. Hey, thank you for all the sparks, Diane. Yo, that event was insane, dude. It was sick. It wasn't that long, though. It wasn't that long. But visually, it was stunning, dude. The most visually appealing, I think. The most visually appealing event Fortnite has ever had, in my opinion. IMO.
I like the marshmallow concert better.
The marshmallow concert was cool, but it wasn't as cool as this one. It was cool. Hella dope. Thanks for the sparks, but Jiggly. Yeah, man. It was hella dope, bro. Insanely dope. I can see why people are calling it the best event so far. I definitely can. I wish it was a little bit longer. Or a lot of bit longer. But, dude, it was sick, dude. Oh, I guess we can use our glider. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay, it's Team Rumble, okay. Why am I not seeing any enemies? The underwater thing was pretty cool, dude. Some people are thinking that means that's hinting toward a flood. That the Fortnite map is going to flood. But I don't know. They've been trying to predict a flood forever. So I don't know if I'm on board with that. They're trying to say at some point you can see the old Fortnite map. But I didn't see it. I didn't notice it. But there's, I guess there's images online of it. And I guess people are saying that they think that's they think that's hinting toward the old map returning. I guess I can kind of see that, the old map returning, just because of how much people have complained so much this season. That maybe they might be like, oh crap, revert, you know what I mean? Like, and just go back to the old map. But I like this map better than the old map. I personally, and I know other people who like this new map better than the old map also. So I personally wouldn't want them to revert back to the old map. But what I think would be cool is if they either combined the two maps into one big map. I think that could be kind of cool. If they did that though, I think they should expand the lobby to have more people. Like, Warzone has 150 instead of just 100. And they also say, I don't know if they've done it already, but they also say that there are plans to expand that even further to, expand that to 200 people in a lobby or in a match. I think they could do that. I think that would be kind of cool. But what I think would be even cooler, what the hell, he just disappeared. I think what would be even cooler is if they, you know how in Call of Duty, regular Call of Duty, you matchmake and you can vote on the map you want to play, and it's random, but it's randomized if you don't vote and you play on a random map when you play like team deathmatch and stuff like that. I think it would be cool if they randomized it with Fortnite. Every time you matchmake, they randomize whether you're going to play on this map or the old map. So that way, every round is a little bit different. And then they can continue to make different maps and add them to the roster. And that would add a lot more variety. Instead of Fortnite feeling so stale after a while, you're playing on the same map over and over and over and over again. You know what I mean? Like, we'd be able to have a variety of maps, and it would be different every round. We'd be playing on a different map. And I think that could be really, really cool. That would be my favorite option. If they decided to do that, that would be my favorite option. In my opinion. Alright, I think this is done. I think all the opponents have left. I think it's just me and my team, and we're just gonna be here forever. Oh, there's one enemy. That's it. There's seven of us and one of them. Alright, so I'm just gonna exit this. And I'm just gonna play one regular round. Just because we got so close earlier. The round that we played earlier, we got so close to a W. So let's play one round of regular. And then I'm gonna end the stream, alright guys? But yo, I'm still, that event was sick, dude. It was super sick. I loved it. I loved it so much. It was so good. I like how his skins are wearing Jordans. I wonder if they had to get some kind of permission for that. To put Jordans on his feet. Thank you. Yeah, I need to do the skin differently. I'm not feeling the back bling, the glider, or the pickaxe. It doesn't really look like I wanted it to, like I thought it was gonna look in my head. Well, the back bling might be okay, actually. There's still people flying in. Somebody got a helicopter. Dude, I'm so blind. Oh, there he is. My bloom is always so bad. There we go. Come on. That was horrible shooting. Risky move putting it on out in the open like that, but I'm a risky dude, you know what I'm saying? Eight people left, baby. We are in that top eight situation. Boom. Oh, now we're lagging a little bit. Damn it. Of course there's a helicopter. I knew he had a sniper rifle. I broke his shield. Yeah. Let's go. Three people left, baby. Okay, I need to focus. I shot his rocket! I shot his rocket! One guy left! Why do I have it this way? Let's freaking go, baby! Woo!